65 Gamer Guy here with a review of Venture for the ColecoVision. It's a pretty straightforward game. You start off and you're this little dot, and you have to get into these rooms. And then when you get into these rooms, you shoot the bad guys and get the treasure. And then once you finish the room, it's filled in a solid color, so you can't go back in and you know what you've completed. Graphically, this isn't the best looking game in my opinion, but musically it's got a bunch of different music in it, which makes it kind of interesting. Now, a couple of things to know about this game is that when you're in the room and you shoot the bad guys, even after they're dead, if they're still on screen and you touch one of them, it will kill you. And if you stay in a room too long, this green guy comes in and tries to kill you if you can't get out fast enough. I remember years ago a friend of mine started playing this game, and he was just really good at it, and he played it for hours without losing a life, and I don't know, he scored, his points were into the millions. He rolled it over several times. I don't even remember now what his high score was. After you complete a level, you get to see the treasures that you have and the ones you need to get yet from going further into the game. Thank you. 65 Gamer Guy here. Thanks for watching and happy gaming.